How is the team coming along?
I mean, I guess it's good that we started in June, so at least there's more time. We have more time training together, so there's better team chemistry.
Ina, with this team now, what do you think about it? There's slight changes.
Yeah, well, very slight changes. Like, we added a few more players, which I think is good because in ASU we were struggling with the top strikers. But now we have a lot of skillful strikers up there, so it's better for us for scoring.
With this team now, what do you think of the team in Champions? If you've seen the schedule, what you're facing?
It's a challenge, but we're hopeful to at least get podium finish. Like, that's what we're at least aiming for, because this will be a, this is actually going to is helping us for next year.
Yeah, especially for Jordan. It's a benchmark game of how we're going to make it and how we're going to do in Jordan. So it's really important that we perform well in SEA Games.
Okay. That's it. Thanks, guys.